Hi, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. You know, making a reference to the first episode, I just saw it. And during the interview, you said something remarkable that a porn star has the nerves of steel to strip and to go out there and enjoy what she or he is doing. And we hardly associate enjoyment with porn. You know, we never talk about people. We always say that they might have been victims of circumstance. We never say that they might have gone into porn industry by choice. How unfair do you feel that we categorize porn stars either as villains or vamps or people who are victim of circumstance?
Well, I think that for a country that has one of the largest consuming, adult people who consume this material, I think it's really, really odd that people would think that way. But I think what people are missing is it's a very personal choice. We don't go, hey guys, guess what I did this morning? That doesn't happen ever. We don't talk about those things. It's a very personal thing for most people. So I think that this is maybe your view or maybe the view of a very small percentage of people, but not the view of the mass majority of the entire world. Otherwise, it would be an industry that would be down the tubes and not flourishing.
Right.
Hi.
Sunny, the narrative regarding you has been very tricky. Your performances have been banned in the past. Politicians have objected. They have made a remark. Every time there has been a major rape, your name has been somehow dragged into the controversy. Do you often feel victimized or being targeted for who you are?
I don't see myself as a victim, but a soft target, maybe. I believe that people should have the right to say what they want to, when they want to say it, how they want to say it, whether it's right or wrong. That's their choice and their own moral standing of how they want to, you know, live their life and say the things that they want to. They all have their own journey, their own story, you know, that they want to take. So most of the time I just kind of brush it off because it's nonsense. And I think that if there's any rational people out there or, you know, rational media people out there, you know when it's nonsense and you know when it's not, you know, so.
But does it ever get on your nerves? I mean, all these things, do they ever get on your nerves?
Get on my nerves? Yeah, sometimes. Does it hurt me? No. Is it annoying? Yes.
Hi.
All right, we have time for just one last question. So unfortunately, this will have to be the last one.
Sunny, yeah. Most of us here saw the first episode. It was very intriguing and fascinating.
I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah.
I don't know what you've seen.
What quite a few of us missed there was, how did you get this name, Sunny? You know, like, because
you have to watch the fifth episode.
Oh, it comes in the fifth episode.
It's all there. All your questions, I believe we've done a good job answering.
Okay, thank you.
Superb. Thank you so much for all your questions. Really appreciate you guys coming out. You can take a last couple of photographs of the cast and crew. And thank you to all the producers, the director, the writers, everyone, and just the star cast on stage.
Sunny, you got emotionally worked up when there was a reference to your parents who, you know, you missed them and you had an emotional outburst. Could you share something on that?
I had emotional outbursts on this set almost every day. it was really hard. It's still hard, you know, and it's not, when your parents are not there anymore, you miss them, and it's very natural, and I love them very much, and, you know, the first season, we get to know our parents. And the second season, we say goodbye to them. So it's really, really hard.
First of all, congratulations. You're proud, you're happy in life. It's the whole story now. How are you feeling?
Feeling really scared. I don't know how this is going to do, but it's my story. It's a story that we told. And we tried to stay as honest as possible. And really give you a glimpse into what my life was like. Hi.
I think a lot of people saw the first episode exclusive. You guys enjoyed it, right? So I don't think you need to be too afraid. I think everyone really enjoyed it upstairs. But I'm going to ask you the question, which I am sure everyone here wants to ask you. Very crucial question. Who are you supporting in the FIFA World Cup right now?
I didn't even know there was a FIFA World Cup going on. I'm sorry.
No, that's all good. I mean, because you've literally belonged to so many countries, right? Canada, the US, India. So you have three different countries to support.
Right.
It's amazing. Yeah.
Thank you.
None of them qualified, so that's a problem. But let's get into some fun questions. What is your, I mean, obviously this is a story that needed to be told. So what is your motivation behind telling it? Like, what is your, what is running through your head when you're like, the story needs to be told? What is that?
I didn't say that the story needed to be told. Other people told me that the story needed to be told. And when I was approached by Shireen, who's sitting right here, and Daniel also came to me, and they said, this is, you know, what we want to do, but we want the story to be more than what maybe people are expecting. And they ran me through the story, what they wanted to do, and it sounded interesting. I thought I was ready for it, completely not ready for it in any way, but it's been an amazing journey.
Awesome, congrats. Just one last thing. You of course grew up to Indian parents in Canada, and growing up to Indian parents in India itself is pressure.
I think it's easier here.
Yeah.
Actually, because people from India, they move to America, they move to Canada, they move to all these places, and they move in this bubble of what Indian values and culture and everything should be like. So then they hold on to it tighter. Yahan to everybody thoda sa relaxed hai, and they want to be more modern, and they want to, you know, think about all the things that could be, you know, instead of holding on to those values so strongly.